I mean, honestly, man, I never really obsessed over girls like that, too. Like, when I was in high school, I obsessed over gear and rap music. And that sounds weird, you know, but, like, while some dudes might have been out trying to find, like, the swimsuit edition, I was trying to find the new source so I could figure out if I was going to buy this cassette single or that cassette single. Double K as well, we weren't really chasing girls like that. We were literally chasing beats and, like, trying to figure out. I was like, yeah, I like girls, but I was, like, kind of obsessed in a weird way with rap music. You know, People Instead's recording process basically involves either Double K or myself making a beat and sitting and vibing with that, and the beat will have some sort of feel or emotional attachment, and then we bring it to the other person and we say, look, we, you know, you want to rap over this, and then the next question is, how does it feel? And is it a party song, or is it a topical song, or is it this or that, whatever, and then we basically kind of come to an agreement and try and make a song. And at this point, I think we're trying not to cover the same ground we've covered, because we just finished our ninth album. So it's like, oh wait, we wrote a song about that already. You know, try and do something new.